bed and box spring are soaked in motor oil, and on top of the bed, the 16-ounce can is filled with gasoline. Once knocked over, it ignites the entire mattress. It's burning pretty good.
That plan work good. Ooh.